except they hear? And how shall they hear without a preacher? And how shall they preach except they be sent? And there were many lepers in the time, but unto one was the prophet sent, to preach, to proclaim, to instruct, to correct. You believe that? Most of you don't. You know you don't. No, you don't. Well, that's what I'm doing. I keep telling people all the time. I'm sitting in the radio room now. I'm here all the time. I'm not sitting here all the time, but my broadcast is here. But I'm looking at now the equipment is sitting right here, and we're on the broadcast all the time. All the time. I looked at the schedule again yesterday. We're up 20-some stations. 20-some stations. My God, I'm looking at some stations. 20-some shortwave frequencies. On the Global Star. People still hear me? On the Global Star satellite. On the Hotbird satellite. On the Optimus V3 satellite. Throughout the entire world. Do you folks believe that? Do you know what that cost? Do you have any idea how we make that connection from a small farm in the state of South Carolina in the United States of America? The voice of the last day, not a prophet, but the last day, the end time. The end of all things is at hand. And these things were written in the newspaper, in the Bible, for our learning upon whom the end have come. Do you hear me? Do you take heed to that? Do you believe that? No, most of you don't. We don't believe the end's coming. No, we don't.